Welcome to Firewise Consultants. We're a consulting firm that specializes in the niche industry of passive fire protection products and systems. We specialize in help your projects in items like plan review, engineering judgment review, quality control audits, and working with your owner, contractors, and building officials to help your project stay ahead of schedule and under budget on these challenging scopes of work of fire and life safety.
Firewise is a trusted partner to help streamline your passive fire protection project needs.
We are completely unbiased and have no affiliations or partnerships. We are here for you.
As one of the leading educators in the fire stop industry, we sit at the forefront of information with the associations and committees that are writing the codes that ultimately affect your projects.
America's leading builders, designers, owners, inspectors, and architects have trusted Firewise Consultants on billions of dollars of projects. Firewise Consultants can help your project reduce risk and liability in these challenging scopes of work by our expertise in understanding the code, the documentation behind the products to meet your code requirements, and problem solving.
Firewise offers expertise to point out the problems in the field and offer custom code compliant solutions for those issues. Passive fire protection is unique. The product does not hold the rating. There are thousands of tested listed systems to choose from. As experts in the industry, we're capable of finding the proper solution for you within a matter of minutes, when it may take others days or even weeks to find a solution. We look at all aspects of the construction to come up with custom design solutions for you.
We know construction has a million moving parts, and we know that fire stop is a very small scope of that. Don't overlook the 1% on your project that can cost you many times over if not properly designed. Trust in our team of experts to keep your project in progress moving forward, and don't let fire stop you.